before we go any further, I want to pray for those of you that are away from the Lord.